Welcome back to your daily dose of discovery. Let's unravel today's intriguing question.
In the series Never Have I Ever, the character Ethan is not portrayed as Mexican. The show focuses on the complexities of adolescence and cultural identity, but Ethan's background is not specified as Mexican within the narrative.
Our quest for knowledge never ends. Thanks for being part of today's discovery. Subscribe, like, and share to join us on the next one.